This year, more than 100,000 Canadians will be admitted to hospital because of mental health concerns. Providing the best quality of care starts with a good assessment. My name is John Hirdes. I lead the InterEye Network in Canada, and I'm a researcher in the School of Public Health and Health Systems. We do collaborative research with mental health service providers across a variety of care settings. We develop assessment systems, test them out, and then develop new ways to use the data to inform decision-making all the way from the bedside to the minister's office. Our work is important because mental health is complicated. There's not just one thing that affects a person's life that has a mental health concern. It may be physical health issues, psychosocial issues, economic and environmental factors. So responding to the needs of somebody who has mental health concerns requires that comprehensive approach. Supervising graduate students is important because the health system in Canada requires people with advanced expertise in how to work with data to improve the quality of care across the entire continuum of health services. And our graduate students have had a long history of having a positive impact on the Canadian healthcare system. My graduate students learn about three things that are essential for them to be able to function as experts in the Canadian healthcare system. First, they learn about substantive topics. Why are mental health, economics, and physical health intricately linked together? Second, they learn about research methods on how to use big data sets to inform policy and clinical practice. And third, they learn how to work with decision makers, whether they be government policymakers or managers in the health system, to make sure that decisions are made that will improve the mental health of Canadians.